Whoever you are, you just saved my life. Hey, thanks for coming back. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea. My plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down.
Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins.
Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept picking her up. Now, they finished.
I don't feel too good. What the?
Come on, it's just up ahead.
Is.
Like I said, not finished.
Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty?
Now go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
Holy Moses!
Hey, let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead! Up ahead! Damn it! Clear the way!
we will share.
Okay, let's get the hell on out of here. Straight ahead. Straight ahead! Hold on to your lunch! Woo! Here we go again! Take a left up ahead! just up ahead. Damn it! Clear the way!
Me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together. I don't even know what I'm gonna say.
Mm-hmm.